are here to discuss about a problem, a numerical problem that is related to average velocities. Okay, so in this problem, the composition of gaseous, mixtures are given, and the components in that gaseous mixtures are nitrogen, hydrogen, ammonia, and argon. Okay, so they are given the mole percentage of these components. Nitrogen is having 5%, hydrogen is having 15%, ammonia is having 76%, argon is having 4%. And they also given the data of absolute velocity of each of these components: nitrogen, hydrogen, ammonia, and argon. Okay, the absolute velocity of nitrogen is 0.03 meter per second, and for hydrogen it is 0.035 meter per second, and ammonia, that is 0.03 meter per second, and argon, it is given as 0.02 meter per second. So this mixture is moving through a pipe. These mixtures, that is the components of that mixture, are nitrogen, hydrogen, ammonia, and air. And these mixtures are moving through a pipe which is having a diameter of 25.4 millimeter and holding a pressure of 4.05 bar. Okay. So they are asking us to find out the mass, average velocity, and molar average velocity of this gaseous mixtures. Okay, so this is the question. So once you get a problem like this, you firstly write down all the known parameters that are given in that problem in the answer part. Okay, so let us start the answer session. So here what is given? All the composition of mixtures are in mole percentage. That is the first data. Okay. And the second one, that is composition, are nitrogen as 5% mole percentage, hydrogen as 15 mole percentage, then ammonia having, that is 76 mole percentage, and argon is having 4%, that is mole percentage. And another data is given as the absolute velocity of each of these components, that is 0.03 meter per second for nitrogen, 0.035 meter per second for hydrogen, 0.03 meter per second for ammonia, and 0.02 meter per second for argon. And the other data given is total pressure is 4.05 bar, and the diameter of the pipe is 25.4 millimeter. So they are asking us to find out u, that is mass average velocity, and U, that is molar average velocity. So these are the datas given in this problem. Okay, so firstly let us call nitrogen as first component, hydrogen as second component, ammonia as third component, and argon as fourth component, or otherwise A, B, C, D, like that. Okay. Then write down the generalized equation for mass average velocity and molar average velocity. For mass average velocity, it is 1 by rho summation over I is equal to 1 to n rho I into ui, that is absolute velocity into mass concentration. and the capital U, that is molar average velocity, is 1 by C total concentration summation over I is equal to 1 to N Ci, that is concentration of ith species, into Ui, that is absolute velocity. So from ideal gas law equation, we formulated an equation for density, that is rho is equal to Pm by Rt. So for ith species, this equation may be written as rho I is equal to the pressure of, or partial pressure of ith component, into molecular weight of ith species divided by Rt. So dividing these two, rho I by rho, you will get partial pressure of ith component into molecular weight of ith species divided by Rt into Rt divided by total pressure into molecular weight, that is average molecular weight. So Rt, Rt gets cancelled. You will get partial pressure of ith species divided by total pressure into molecular weight of ith species divided by average molecular weight. Okay, this is nothing but, this is mole fraction of the ith species into molecular weight of ith species divided by average molecular weight. Here, molecular weight of ith species is known, that is for 1, 2, 3, 4, we know the molecular weight of the species, and the mole fraction of the species is known. Okay, here in this question, they are given as mole percentage. So we calculate the mole fraction by mole percentage divided by 100. You will get mole fraction of each components. Okay, then the mole molecular average or average molecular weight is not given. So there is another equation for calculating average molecular weight that already you studied in the last semester. That is summation over I is equal to 1 to N Mi, that is molecular weight of a species, into that mole fraction. So let us expand the generalized equation based on the data, okay, that is given in this problem. So mass average velocity, that small u, is equal to, that is 1 by rho into rho 1 u1 plus rho 2 u2 plus rho 3 u3 plus rho 4 u4. Okay, rho 1, rho 2, rho 3, rho 4 are 4 components mass concentration, and u1, u2, u3, u4 are the absolute velocities of each of these components. And likewise, we expanded capital U, that is molar average velocity, that is 1 by C, that is total concentration, into C1 u1 plus C2 u2 plus C3 u3 plus C4 u4. This is concentration of each of these components, C1, C2, C3, C4, and U1, U2 are the absolute velocities of each of these components. Okay, from these equations, rho 1 is not known, rho is not known, and C is not known, and C1 or Ci is not known, here rho I. These are unknown parameters. So let us expand the average molecular weight equation as per the data given in this problem and substitute the values for that. Okay, so average molecular weight equation is molecular weight of nitrogen into mole fraction of nitrogen plus molecular weight of hydrogen into mole fraction of hydrogen plus molecular weight of ammonia into mole fraction of ammonia plus molecular weight of argon into mole fraction of argon. So molecular weight of nitrogen is 28, and mole fraction of nitrogen is nothing but, that is mole percentage divided by 100. So here that is 5 divided by 100 plus molecular weight of hydrogen is 2 into mole fraction of hydrogen is 15 divided by 100 plus molecular weight of ammonia as 17 into that mole fraction, that is mole percentage, that is 76 divided by 100 plus molecular weight of argon, that is 40 into, that is mole fraction of argon, that is 4 divided by 100. Okay, so this has 28 into 0.05 plus 2 into 0.15 plus 17 into 0.76 plus 40 into 0.04. So the answer is 16.22. So the average molecular weight of the gas mixture is 16.22. So from the previous section of this problem, we came out with an equation that rho i by rho is equal to yi into molecular weight of ith species divided by average molecular weight. Okay, so the general equation is used for mass average velocities. U is equal to 1 by rho into summation over I is equal to 1 to n rho I into ui. So expand this with the data given in this problem, that is 1 by rho into rho 1 u1 plus rho 2 u2 plus rho 3 u3 plus rho 4 u4. That is 1, 2, 3 are the 4 are the components of the mixtures, that is nitrogen, hydrogen, ammonia and argon. Okay, so remove the bracket, then rho 1 by rho into u1 plus rho 2 by rho into u2 plus rho 3 by rho into u3 plus rho 4 by rho into u4. Okay, this is the equation. So substitute this one in the above equations, then you will get mass average velocity, that u is equal to y1 into m1 divided by m average into u1 plus y2 into m2 divided by m average into u2 plus y3 into molecular weight of third component divided by average molecular weight into u3 plus y4 mole fraction of fourth component into molecular weight of fourth component divided by average molecular weight into u4. Okay, so here the average molecular weight is constant, so take it outside. Okay, 1 by m average into y1 m1 into u1 plus y2 m2 into u2 plus y3 m3 into u3 plus y4 m4 into u4. Okay, so this is the equation, and then substitute the values. Okay, 1 by average molecular weight, that is 1 by 16.22 into y1, that is mole fraction of first component, that is 0.05, into molecular weight of first component, that is 28, into u1, that is the absolute velocity of nitrogen, that is 0.03, plus y2, that is the mole fraction of hydrogen, that is 0.15, into molecular weight, that is 2, into that velocity, absolute velocity of hydrogen, that is 0.035, plus y3, that is ammonia mole fraction, that is ammonia mole fraction is 0.76, into molecular weight of ammonia, that is 17, into that 0.03, that is the absolute velocity of ammonia, plus y4, that is the mole fraction of argon, that is 0.04, into 40, that is the molecular weight of argon, into 0.02. okay, so you will get the mass average velocity of this mixture as 0.029 meter per second. Okay, so mass average velocity of this mixture is 0.029 meter per second. So next is to find out the molar average velocity. Molar average velocity is capital U denoted by capital U, that is equal to 1 by capital C total molar concentration into C1 U1 plus C2 U2 plus C3 U3 plus C4 U4. Okay, remove the bracket, then you will get C1 by C into U1 plus C2 by C into U2 plus C3 by C into U3 plus C4 by C into U4. C1 by C, C2 by C, C3 by C and C4 by C, that is Ci by C is nothing but the mole fraction of the species. So we have written as, that is Y1 into U1 plus Y2 into U2 plus Y3 into U3 plus Y4 into U4. This is mole fraction into that absolute velocity. Okay. So mole fraction of first component, that is nitrogen. Mole fraction of first component is nitrogen, that is 0.05 into 0.03 is the absolute velocity of nitrogen, plus hydrogen is 0.15 into 0.035, then plus that is ammonia, that is 0.76 into, that is absolute velocity 0.03, plus that is argon 0.04 into 0.02. okay, that is the absolute velocity of argon. So here you will get the molar average velocity capital U as 0.030 meter per second. So the two parameters we calculated here, that is mass average velocity and molar average velocity. Okay, so mass average velocity small u is 0.029 meter per second and molar average velocity capital U is 0.030 meter per second. Okay, so any doubts about average velocities, you may please refer the last lecture video. Okay, thank you.